get up, give away some sport by searching precious blood. And of course it's got to be the cartoons. Do we all like cartoons?
Yeah!
Good, because I've got to say, boys and girls, I'm really sorry, but these more modern ones, I don't understand them. Do you know what, they're violence. I don't understand them.
Pokemon! Digimon!
What's going on? Do you know what I mean? Because we played cartoons when I was a kid, and some of them have stood the test of time. For instance, this one right now, doesn't matter how young you are, or how old you are, everyone should know this cartoon. Let's have a big cheer. Tom and Jerry! He was brilliant, but back in the early days, they never said anything apart from... There was a few characters that used to speak. Who remembers? The lady, the housekeeper. You never saw her legs and her slippers. Yeah. All you could hear was, Tom! Tom! You're in trouble, honey! Then there was Spike, the big bulldog. Do you remember Spike?
Yeah.
Should have been a Mitchell brother. He would have fit in, wouldn't he? Okay, son. If that cat comes along, just whistle. Yeah, that's my boy. And then there was two cute characters. Now, these two are especially for all the ladies in this evening, okay? First one was a little baby mouse called Nibbles, Jerry's little cousin. This particular Tom and Jerry cartoon was called The Two Mouseketeers. And he challenges Tom and Cat to a duel.
Tell show, Mr. President!
And ladies, no one coming up now. There's that little yellow duckling that hasn't got a mummy or a daddy. It was sadder than that. And the game walks up to Tom and Cat and goes, but here is a few more of my favourite classic cartoons. Here we go, ready?
Scooby-Doo, where are you?
Baby, I don't know. Scooby-Doo,
oh, bye-bye. Okay, Annie, bye. I stuck to the finish to save my spinach and Popeye to save them.
Be very, very quiet. I'm gonna catch a wabbit.
Okay, guys, let's move.
Then he made the boss and the
okay, Casey. Okay, Casey. Okay, Muckley, you sniveling hound. Let's pitch it down.
Yes, I'm a fun cigarette. So middle.
Oh, dear. We gotta catch the pigeon.
We gotta catch the
pigeon. Oh, Howie. Howie, you know I love you.
Oh, my God. I love donuts.
Hey,
Quadru,
eat my sister.
Who's the teddy
do? Hey, I can't
help
you, Rusty
LeBlanc. It's
you,
Smithers.
Who's the baby? That's Simpson Street, you know I love you.
Hi, Homer.
Think you'll come again.
We go!
Well, guys, I don't know about you, but I'd like to go watch another cartoon. See ya!